We just installed those cameras too, luckily. That's why you need cameras nowadays.
A doorbell camera was rolling when a delivery driver drove onto the lawn of a home and then, instead of getting out of the car, just tossed a package out the window. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast talked to the homeowner in Golden Gate Estates about this delivery disaster.
Kelly, they can't even really believe what's happening. They're still trying to wrap their head around this because it's only a few steps from the driveway to the Suarez family home in Golden Gate Estates' front door. And yet they still watch the delivery driver do this all in real time, live.
I'm like, you know, what the hell, man? That's my lawn. I wouldn't do that to your lawn.
Gus Suarez is reacting to the video his brand new Ring camera captured outside of his home on Thursday afternoon in Golden Gate Estates.
We weren't home. She wasn't home. No one was home. And I think people take advantage of that sometimes because they see no cars and they just think they can do whatever they want.
The family was expecting a package, but they weren't expecting the driver to pull up on their front lawn.
My septic tank was there. They ran right over it, and that could cause damage to it. So that's definitely not good for us.
Instead of walking over to the house and dropping the package off, the LaserShip delivery driver decided to toss it.
They definitely didn't show any care for our valuable items in there, so they have no idea.
Suarez says he tried to track the woman down. Unfortunately, he wasn't able to. There was no damage to the package. Now the family says they just want an apology. Reporting live in Collier County, Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.